Alright guys, welcome to today's video, and in today's video, I will be unboxing, well, re-unboxing, because it's already been open, a late 2016 MacBook Pro 13-inch without touch bar. I went to Best Buy, and I saw it, and really, I saw this price to save $200. I ended up saving $400 because of the sticker on the back. So yeah, let's go ahead. And I've owned a MacBook in the past and then switched back to PC. And in fact, to knock more, to save more money, I was going to do, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 fins. Yeah, I believe, right? Let's see, I have a 2006 Mac Pro that I was going to try to do a cool video on. Never got around to it for an older channel. And then I have a server rack that I needed to get recycled. Hopefully you guys can see me. And I have 2 monitors, 1080p, nothing wrong with that. And then, let's see him. Asus InStretch Incredible computer. That's at my home. I'm down for Memorial Day. I'm visiting a few people. And then a Lenovo ThinkPad 100S. So I could have saved a lot of money. I didn't plan on buying this today, but I'm like, you know what? After tax season and everything and all that good jazz. So let's go ahead and rip into it. Well, not rip into it, but try to get this tape off without wrecking the box. Maybe, apartment key always works for a great knife. No, it does not. So in case I do sell it, I have it. So there we go. And like I said, there's gonna be no plastic because this was a Best Buy open deal thing. Okay, so we got the charger. Okay, cool. You know, these are actually, you know, the older MacBook Pros are a little, maybe a little thicker than what they typically are. Are you kidding? You know what? I don't think that's a big deal because I think I have an extender. No, that's a big deal. I'll have to buy an extender. Yay. Huh. Anyway, it's nice and lightweight. Let's see here. Okay. Oh, few scratches, but like I said, it's an open box deal, so not too bad. One thing is these models don't have the light up logo anymore, which is okay, I guess. But overall, you could still open it up, and I might do that in a later video. We have on this side 2 USB 3 type ports, C type ports, and a headphone jack. So for me to import videos, I would have to go through a USB 3 type C port to, let's say, a USB 3 dongle that gives you three more. But let's go ahead and open it up. And why don't you say, ooh, first boot and everything. Okay. It's so quiet. And there you guys go. So I'm going to go ahead, enter in my information, and get you guys sent over through iCloud and edit this video for you guys right here, right now, and do some work on it. So, and one thing I forgot to tell you guys as well is I'm going to hold the camera if I can. Okay. You can shut up. But, yeah, there's nothing else in here. So that's it. No Apple stickers. I guess they took that, but, you know, like I said, it's an open box deal. I also went ahead and purchased a case to go around it. So, let's do something like this. Bada bing, bada boom. God, you gotta love Apple. No, you don't. You don't gotta love Apple. But this is just for future-proofing it, making sure I don't get any more additional scratches. And by the way, this model, if you guys are curious, this one has, it's a 13-inch, like I said, Core i5 chipset, 256 gig SSD, and for more details on it, let's see. It's a Retina backlit display with IPS technologies, 2560 by 1600 pixels, 2.0 gigahertz, dual core Core i5 with 64 meg eRAM. Turbo boost up to 3.1 gigahertz, 8 gigabytes of 1866 megahertz LPX DDR3 SD RAM, and the hard drive, like I just stated. And then for the graphics, it's the Intel Iris Graphics 540 for the 13 inch. Models. God, that was a lot to say. But if you want to go with the 15 inch, then that's when they build the graphics cards into it, is the 15 inches. Those are $2,000, and there was no open box deals. Plus, if I wanted the touch bar looks really cool. But I don't use that touch bar that much, so I wouldn't need it. I mean, it'd be nice for the fingerprint and stuff, because I do like that. But let's see here. So here is the back panel, and it's blue. And here is the bottom panel. So, let's see here. Do I have air? Oh, come on. There's... No, I do not have air. Expectable. But, let's see. Let us see, shall we? Okay, that's cool. So then that way I can protect the bottom of it when I'm at home. Then how do you take it off? How do you take it off? Ah! Damn these cases. Okay, let's go ahead. And I'm gonna shut down the computer. And figure this out. Ew, okay. Okay, cool. So just like that. Okay. All right, so there's that. I know this is getting to be a very long video. I'm sorry. For a case, this is very dirty and disgusting. Okay. So, there you guys go. Sweet. It does add additional thickness, but I did it to protect the look of it, everything like that. So, alright guys, I will see you guys in our review of this bad guy. Alright, bye.